A former Pekin athlete is going batty for baseball with his latest business endeavor. I've got the story behind Oxwood Bat Company in this week's Open for Business. From baseball player to now business owner, Justin Fletcher has taken his passion for the game and made it a successful hit out of the park. This 91-ounce block of wood is getting a facelift. And in the right hands, it becomes a batter's best tool.
It's a little bit fun for me.
Pekin native Justin Fletcher is no stranger to the baseball world.
I played in high school, played in college, played 3 years professionally.
But the former Normal Corn Belter decided to retire this offseason to teach lessons at his Pekin batting center and to design clothing apparel.
Oh, I was looking for a way to stay in the game, stay involved with it, and this is a great way to do that.
But Justin is stepping up to the plate with his latest hit, making bats.
And this is how they start.
As the owner of Oxwood Bat Company, he uses machinery to cut, sand, design, and buff those blocks of wood. But learning the art of the process started off as a challenge.
I knew about bats, I knew about the models and the specs, I knew what I liked, what I didn't like, but I had no idea how to make a good wood bat.
So for 2 months straight, Justin says he practices craft with cheap pine wood, ultimately mastering the process. Each bat, unique in its design, can take anywhere from 7 to 12 days to complete. But you might say the finished product is all worth it.
So cool, look at that.